entire city. A full 94% of the American public believe that the quarantine averted a major health-related
disaster. This is like the fountain all over again. Why aren't you stopping this?
I blew up a whole tanker full of that stuff under the park. Figured that would do it.
Well, it's coming from somewhere. These people aren't getting sick on their own, Cole.
I'll find out what's going on. Empire City should be confident that the federal government has the situation. Hey, Moya, it's that black tar again. There are sick people all over the place.
The only remaining source of water in that area is from the water towers on the rooftops.
All right, I'll head up there and see what I can do. Reapers are all over the place up here. There's a weird metal keg attached to the water tower. Tar is dripping out of it.
That must be how they're polluting the water. Destroy it.
I think I just made things worse. Tried to overcharge the pump.
A lot of extra tar just got released into the system, and that is bad news. Next time, blow up the keg. You'll take a bath in that crap, but it'll save lives.
Overcharging this pump will keep me high and dry. But it also means that everyone in this water main will get sick. Whose health means more? Mine or theirs?
I know it hurts, Cole. But this is how it's got to be. Too many people will get sick otherwise.
Filling my throat. damn it. Gonna be pretty pissed about this.
Who the hell are you?
Just a concerned citizen. Now hold still.
He leaped toward me, his icy fingers digging into my head. For a moment there was nothing, and then he started to show me things. Horrible things. Beyond description. And in that split second, I understood. He was showing me the future. Death and destruction on an unimaginable scale. As he released me, I knew that he was responsible for all of it. That he had opened Pandora's box, and it wasn't ever gonna close, and that damn race fear was somehow involved.